another smash hit for Jesus that keeps you rocking when we're dropping fat masterpieces. I pray you seek this great guy, you should get to know him. And if you do, then make it known so your sick can know him. We spit to show him in all of his splendor and the shepherd's matchless love that made me surrender. See, we celebrate the Father who would send his son, because according to the text, I was a wretch undone. Lord, I was lost in sin and loving my ways, till you came to my rescue like government aid. Sin had me in a trial just like a subpoena, and in your court I couldn't stand like a leg without the femur. So now instead of judge, Lord, I know you as Redeemer. You're sovereign even if there was a Hurricane Katrina. You saved men and placed them in the prints of your feet, the prints of peace with nail prints that proves I'm free. I'm free. Like a husband to a wife, there were standards I couldn't keep. It's like I cheated every night, which made sin prevalent, bringing death to life, and provided me with the evidence we're in a losing fight. And like marriage, only death severs ties to the law. Knowing this, Jesus stepped in and provided for you, boy. He lived a perfect life, fulfilling standards of perfection, and gave men grace through his death and resurrection. Now if we'd only take a turn for the better and realize that the cravings of the flesh will never let up, then we see that shatter in the possession of our mortal lives pale when compared to the one immortalized. So now, thanks to Christ, I'm not an orphan like Annie, because God adopted me and made me part of his family. Me and God are reunited and it feels so good. I praise God for the day that Keenan brought me to the news. Legend, but this is when we get excited, writing about John's legend. John 1:14, meet the word in the flesh. Christ perfecting his person, placing burdens of rest. But I'm free, no condemnation for me, because I'm crucified with Christ, plus his love delivered me. God loved us enough that he would give his only kid, and Jesus came and lived the perfect life that none of us can live, and I'm free.